Hello everyone, my name is Julia and welcome to my YouTube channel and my kitchen. And today we're gonna make zucchini pancakes without any eggs or dairy products that are vegan, healthy and yet flavorful and very easy to make. So let's get started. And the first ingredient is of course zucchini. We need to take one medium sized zucchini and grate it. I already have it grated and we need to season it with some salt and set it aside for about 5 minutes. As we added some salt to the zucchini, we need to mix it very well so that zucchini will give it juice. The second ingredient is an onion.
We need to cut it into small pieces. Heat the oil in a pan, add the onions, and cook until soft.
The next step, we need to take our fresh dill and, of course, cut it. The more dill or other greens you add, the more flavorful the final result will be. I like to add a lot of greens. So the onion is cooled. The last thing to do is to assemble all the ingredients together. So we will use the same skillet to cook the pancakes, so we don't need to wash it. Add the dill. We need to leave some of the dill for the serving. Don't add all of the dill. Take one glove of the garlic. Of course, some freshly cracked black pepper. And the last ingredient is the flour. I am using chickpea flour because it's high for the proteins. I am using 1 cup of the flour and add it. So the last thing to do is to mix it very well. The batter should be rather thick because we don't add any additional liquids. Butter is rather thick, however, it's rather easy to mix with the spoon. So the batter is ready and the last step is to cook it. So the pancakes are ready and now we can enjoy them. As a bonus, I want to share the sauce recipe that goes perfectly with these chickpea zucchini pancakes. To make the sauce, we need to take 1 full tablespoon of tahini, add about 1 tablespoon of lemon juice and a little bit of water. Mix it well until all the ingredients are combined. We'll need about 2 or more tablespoons of water. It depends on the thickness of the sauce you like. I want to add some more lemon juice. So the last step is to serve and enjoy. Enjoyed the video and this very simple recipe. If you like the video, then let me know in the comments and see you soon. Bye bye.